So this is Rick Kennedy for Expert Village, and we want you to understand what are keywords. The next thing we're going to get into, we're going to talk about what is a keyword. I'm going to add a keyword. I'm going to go down here. I'm going to go to HTML. Objects, head tags, keywords. So my keywords are going to be based on the site. So I'm going to put tattoos, and then you put a comma behind it, and that's what separates what words that they can use in any of their search engines. I'm going to put t-shirts. I'm also going to put art. I'm also going to put urban wear. You cannot space out the words. Even though there are two words, you cannot space them out because then it's going to throw that particular formula off. Put that there. You can also put streetwear. You can put KK Couture. So when they go search on the internet, if they heard of a particular, say, this for instance, if they heard of this particular designer but did not know the website, they can just type in KK Couture in Google or Yahoo, and they can actually find that particular person just based on that particular keyword that they put in.